Michael John Myers-Arc is a British-Canadian actor, comedian, screenwriter, producer and director, known for his run as a performer on Saturday Night Live from 1989 to 1995, and for playing the title roles in the Wayne's World, Austin Powers and Shrek film franchises. He made his directorial debut with the documentary Supermensch, The Legend of Shep Gordon. He semi-retired from acting in 2012, though he had supporting roles in Terminal and Bohemian Rhapsody. Michael John Myers was born in Scarborough, Ontario, on May 25, 1963, to English immigrant parents from the Old Swan area of Liverpool. His father, Eric Myers, was an insurance agent, while his mother, Alice Bunny E. Myers, was an office supervisor and a veteran of the Royal Air Force. He has two older brothers, Paul, a musician, and Peter, who worked for Sears Canada. He grew up in suburban Toronto districts, both North York and Scarborough, where he attended Sir John A. Macdonald Collegiate Institute. He then graduated from Stephen Leacock Collegiate Institute in 1982. Myers began performing in commercials at 2 years old. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.